A crazy thing happened to me this morning. I was on my way to gym, I heard my name, and all I heard was bring me in, this young kid from my strip, talking about he wants the flip. Some food on concise so we can buy the newest kicks. I said, King, you're a king, don't be confusing shit out here, don't lose your grip, stupid, learn no movie script. He said, Jah, I'm truly speaking, I hear what you've been preaching, but I'm trying to get some peas in to go beefing with my people, drive beamers and get smashed, pop bottles on the beaches. Yo, I was speechless, like, rah, let me deep this. You're saying you want me to get you on the roads dealing, so you can get an upgrade from your quite alright feelers. Jesus, man, it's fucked, you really mean it. I told him dream big and believe you can achieve it. Don't let these roads take you in and have you on some cheap shit. He sucked his teeth lips, he KMT'd me. Jumped out his seat quick and mumbled something like, Jah, I'm not a idiot. Jumped on his bike real, real mad and started speeding. You see, it's easy for kids to jump on this street shit, but as elders, we got to make sure we're not misleading. Who you running to? Don't be blinded by the money pool. Not for these so-called gangsters are full of bull, least whips, fake kicks and some funny jewels. Young king, please don't be so gullible. Young queen, please don't be so gullible. Young G, please don't be so gullible. Come on, tell me where you're running to. Young king, please don't be so gullible.
Stuck up in my dome, I got up on my phone, I phoned my brethren like, yo, I just seen your little bro, he talking about he doing road, and now we need some snow so we can raise a little dough. Talking about he needs to glow, he said,
brother, I know, right now we on the move. Got my mom stressed out, last night I grabbed him by the throat. I smacked him in the boat, but he still isn't learning. It hurts me to see the streets has got my little bro.
We need to rein him in, it takes a village to raise a child, cause it's the grave or pen, two options for that life. All the veering can have you facing death, and cotton buds can't solve it, cause once you've made your bed, you have to lie in it. Dying's coming like the main event. Hindsight, how many nine nights have we attended? Down the timeline, how many nice guys have got a sentence? It's quite shite what these kids will do to look expensive. Deep it, as elders blood, we can't be misleading.
Who you running to? Don't be blinded by the money pool. Not for these so-called gangsters are full of bull. Least whips, fake kicks and some funny jewels. Young king, please don't be so gullible. Young queen, please don't be so gullible. Young G, please don't be so gullible. Come on, tell me where you're running to. Young king, please don't be so gullible.